bottle and a scissor and two white papers and a pencil and a pink color pencil. I'm going to fold it to two, the white paper. I take one white paper and fold it to two, like this. And now I open it and I'm cutting the middle. Now I cut it and then we have to make a circle like this, and we have to put some glue right here and paste it. I got it. Now I'm going to put glue. Now I got a new paper. A leg like this. Now I'm going to cut the leg. Now I'm putting a 3 circles in these legs like this. The two legs, and I'm going to like this. I'm putting gum on the two legs. Glue. I put glue. Now I'm pasting in on the circle. I take the other piece. Now I'm going to cut a little piece. Now I didn't cut, and I got this, and we have to make a circle like this and take the glue. Now I take the circle. I'm going to make his face. I draw a face like this and looks like a rat. Now I take again that white paper and I fold it to two and I make into here. Now I'm cutting like this to here. This is my hair's look I cut. Now I will fold this also. And I take the face. This is